I am the intersection of religions, science, and drama science. Let me read dramas, religious scriptures, and scientific evidence point to a possible apocalyptic event happening in the year 2012. We will explore the 2012 apocalypse theories and predictions of the World War I. We find the inner workings of the war to have no personal needs. What acts of nature may cause the apocalypse? What are the words of science? And our interpretation of great spirits' writings in words. We will use information from the Nostradamus, the Bible. What will cause the apocalypse? Super volcanoes? Pestilence and disease? Asteroids? Comets?